Hello everybody and welcome back to another video, and today I'm playing The Forest. It's episode 2. So let's get who is this. So in the last video, I just set up a base really. Didn't do much other than that. So I'm hoping in this episode I actually make it further. Or make more progress. Regrown the trees on. No. Yeah. No. Building hit that. What can I make with a rock? No, this does more damage and block. Can I sleep? Yes, I can sleep. Surprised I found that. I'm dumb. I'm big dumb. No, I have no idea what I'm doing. What am I looking for? I'm looking for something, but I don't know what that something is. Table move, what push that? Yes. Mm. I need to get a stick. Where's something that will give me a stick? Ah, stick. Oh no, I'm dying. I'm not dying. Starting and thirsting. Oh wait, I don't have fire. I need more health. Whoops. I wanted that. I'm gonna bring maybe a table to my house. Hell yeah, I can do a lot more of that. Saying whack now. Six, seven, or eight, or four more. Or 9 million. That gave me five. That gave me. Was there a log here? And I didn't pick up that log. Or am I just dumb? I think I'm dumb. I probably picked it up. No. Full tree fall. That's not. And now this is done. Finally got that lizard. No, got the lizard. Wait, what? Finally killed a deer. And that's time to hang its head off. Great, collect the sticks, run all the way back, placing the things. Like this. And then I'll make another one. I just did that for the trophy. I'm a cruel person. Wait, did that give the squirrel give me hard? Gracious armor, crafting. Yeah, I need armor. Getting more armor, and I'm running back to base to hang up my meat. feathers. Jeez. Don't want that view. Why lag? In the next video I do on this, I'm gonna go explore that cave. Actually no, once I get the better club that the enemies drop, then I'll explore that cave. Yes. Alright, after this I'm gonna go, like, after I have this lizard up to dry. Oh jeez, this is already 17 minutes long. Alright, it's time to search for a cave. But they're usually spawn out in the ocean. But sometimes you can find them inland. Follow this water. Until I get out to an ocean. Oh, there's an ocean just over there, I think. So pink means cave. Go place down one over there, and that means ocean. And that means mountain. Oh, you can't use the arrow keys to move. That's not the ocean. God damn it. I need to explore a lot now. Wait, what? Something else to in the to-do list. Hold on. I need to get to land. Finding cook tree. There's nothing new. Animals, I discovered that. European rabbit. We're in Europe. Go on, a lizard. Hold on a minute. American? Goannas are Australian. European? Where the hell are we on Earth? I don't think this is a continent. I think this is just in room something. They don't swim, which is a good thing. But if it's shallow enough, they could walk over it. Just don't attack me. I need to find one of those random camp things where you can sleep in. So again, if you could just have something cave and camp nearby, I'd like that, please. I have to be really careful. People, water, and night isn't the best combination. Oh, croc! The dog. Holy shoot. I know it's horrible. Now I can't see a thing. beach. I don't remember where it was. Here. Stick, stick, stick. Hey, what? There's another turtle. There we go. Now it's at least to walk all the way back to the place with that. I need to just get one stick. This is gonna be one stick. Never mind. This one. No. Need to go make a marker. Place that. Alright. Now it's time to go on an adventure all the way back. And this is if I come up from a camp. Then the episode ends, which is a good thing. Because I've played this game for a while now. Oh, looky. Oh. Oh, great. Yeah, I just want to save my land. Now I shall sleep. Now I shall save my game. Well, that is it for this video. Hope you enjoyed it. I really like it, but at the same time, I don't. Yeah, I'll do another video sometime later today. Not in this game, like, maybe this game. But, until then, there's not gonna be a video, so, bye-bye.